Cascais, Casa Cavalcante, Cassubeiros Trend Center, onde sem tanque very much for Luca Tala, Ivan Trindade, Aaron Harry for giving support for Cassubeiros Las Vegas, Cavalcante Team. Always they post my videos at the GracieMag.com. Check it out, the best website about Jiu-Jitsu, the best magazine, GracieMag. And today we're gonna keep going, we're gonna show a new variation for escape from half guard in the bottom. It's old school position. After the Las Vegas Open, I see so much people in problem with half guard. Getting my half guard here, okay. Bem, always I look for control this arm in his armpit. Just to decide gonna be better for the guys with this here. Look at this. The guy locking the legs like a triangle squeeze here. Yeah? Alright? Sometimes the guy grab you here it, under your neck, or now you're in trouble because it's difficult open space here. I'm gonna work with my hand in the bottom of his leg here. Not in the top, not in the side, you be in the bottom. This foot here, I need to move a little bit of my hip for this side. I need to put this foot here inside of his knee. But he locked the legs. It's most common when the guy stall. You see what he's a lot in terms. It's a big problem. You cannot get out, the guy don't move, he just stall there. If the guy put his arm in the mouth, he put his arm in the mouth. Sure. I don't do that, I just put my arm close, high for his grip, for trying Kimura or Americano. If this foot to the ground, I move my hip a little bit to outside, bring the foot inside of his knee. Now, I move my hip to inside of here again. Now, come in position. I'm gonna go for lift your knee up and send my leg to the ceiling.
Forget, nothing more important than Jiu-Jitsu.